plans?
I can think of a few.
You're only escalating matters.
You expect us to believe you're going to fight your own children?
I can't deny my responsibility for what Valen and Arkan have become. I have to end their bloodshed.
We'll be glad to help you with that.
Good. We never agreed on how the children should be raised, and over time, he became more and more distant. More cold. I was afraid for what the children would become. But when I decided to leave, they chose him. I couldn't force them.
You've been lying to us all this time. Now you give us this woe-is-me story, and we're supposed to take your word for it?
You don't have to take my word. You can ask the Immortal Emperor himself.
I am not him. I am myself.
When Valkorion was in charge, he wasn't fixated on waging war. If we can get him back on the throne...
Valkorion is a world devourer.
He brought direction and stability to Zakuul.
Trust me, Koth, you don't know him like I do.
No. You don't know him like I do.
Neither of you know him like I do.
Try sharing a little less.
That isn't what I meant.
Interruption. The Republic Astromech has established contact.
T7, what does he have for us?
Report. A criminal meatbag on Zakuul has been in search of the gravestone. This Lady of Sorrows alleges she can establish a dialogue with its computers.
Lady of Sorrows? Good luck with her.
I take it she's trouble.
She's an information broker. Acts as her own enforcer. Never apprehended. So yes, trouble. She operates in Zakuul's Old World District. I know it better than anyone. I'll escort you.
I have a feeling we'll find things to talk about on the way.
One or two.
It's worth a try, this Lady of Sorrows. But I'd like a word before you leave.
Who thought the Lady of Sorrows would be the key to figuring you out? Destiny calls.
Now that the truth is out about Valkorion, there's a shortage of trust. I need you to find it within yourself to try. Not an easy task. Koth believes in Valkorion. Senya withheld vital information. Neither one trusts the other. That's why you must act as an example.
You said you knew Senya. How did you not sense her connection?
She hid her feelings well. I imagine it's the only reason she survived for so long. May the Force serve you well out there.
A love the hand of Tithe could not deny.
We're headed back into the heart of Arkan's Empire, and you're singing.
What better time? Anyway, where we're going, no one will be looking for criminals. Most of the people there are criminals, which of course presents its own dangers. I do enjoy visiting the Old World. It's a piece of Zakuul history. Valkorion's first attempt at creating a grand society.
A failed attempt.
Only in scale. To him, it wasn't nearly grand enough.
I want to know more about your relationship with Valkorion.
The story really isn't as outlandish as whatever you're imagining. We met after I earned a place in his elite guard. I never hesitated to speak my mind, which caught his attention, I suppose. He was fascinating, bold, always completely certain of his next step.
Every next step he took was for his own gain. How did you not see that?
Like I said earlier, the man I knew was different. He did nothing but improve his people's lives. What we had wasn't a child's notion of romance, but we were happy. Then Arkan and his brother Sexen were born. I loved them so much. But no matter what I did, they wanted nothing to do with me. And Valkorion wanted nothing to do with them. His mind was somewhere else. He barely spoke. Barely acknowledged any of us for weeks at a time. And then, Valen. Valen was troubled from the start.
Was she really dangerous, even as a child?
She made furniture move while she was still in the womb. Tore droids apart as a toddler. Once a guard dropped a ball she tossed, Valen crippled him. I confronted Valkorion. His daughter needed help. His sons needed him. His solution was to cage Valen's mind. Most of her power was locked away, along with most of who she was. He ignored the rest of us outright. I couldn't stand by and watch. I gathered the children. I tried to tell them we needed to go. They laughed and called me weak. Even as children, even with Valen's power restrained, the three of them together were still far more powerful than me. I couldn't force them to go. So, I left.
Did Valkorion try to stop you from leaving?
No. I'm not sure he even noticed. I transferred to the Knights Enforcement Division and took assignments at the outer fringes of our empire. Valkorion never spoke another word to me. Since then, I've only seen my children in broadcasts of public events, like Thexen's funeral, killed in the Core Worlds. I doubt they even remember me. Hello, little one.
I want updates, not chatter.
The Lady of Sorrows is wanted for murder and theft of state secrets, among other charges. The knights have hunted her for years. No one's come close.
Who has she murdered?
Oh, just anyone who's managed to get in her way. You may not believe this, but it's rare for someone to escape a knight's justice.
And when that someone is the knight's own child?
We'll find out, won't we? Could I... Is it possible for me to talk to him? To Valkorion?
I don't think it works that way exactly.
Lots of things live down here. Few of them friendly. We should be careful. This is the old world as most Zakulans know it. A place to mingle with the rabble and then go home to brag about it. One big party. I have a contact nearby. Need to go alone.
Does this mean you're back to Ruthless Enforcer, Senya?
Yes.
I had always intended to visit the old world. I thought I would have the time. Delightful.
You couldn't have mentioned Senya was the mother of your children?
I wanted to see what she would do. In the end, she chose to place her trust in you and your associates.
She'll make a powerful ally.
Intelligent, skilled, confident, and fearless. Oh, she does not give in.
Priority call for High Justice Phelan. She'll want to know who I just spotted.
If you can read me, I made some new friends. Could use a hand.
I'm on my way. Who were they?
Heralds of Zildrog. Cultists longing for the return of a mythical serpent god. Used to be they were just a nuisance. Now they're militant.
Good show! Absolutely wonderful!
Are these people for real?
Their lives are uneventful. No hardship. They come here to feel something. There you are. Sicking heralds on me, Reg? Not too bright.
No, it wasn't me. The heralds run the old world now. They made a deal.
With Arkan? What kind of deal?
Heralds keep crying down, and the knights keep out. You stick around, they'll blame it on me. You gotta go.
Tell me where to find the Lady of Sorrows first.
Some kind of joke, right? I'll take my lumps from the heralds over the lady any day.
And where do I fit on that list?
What?
You know what I can do, Reg. Need another reminder? No answer. I'll assume yes.
Wait a minute, wait. I was gonna say you don't want to mess with the lady. Then I was gonna say, but hey, that's your prerogative. You've always been square with me. I'll be square with you. Don't gotta hit me.
Where is she?
I don't know. But I do know who to talk to. There's a data seller at Market Station, Mona Gale. She works with the lady all the time.
Mona Gale. All right. Sorry. Let's go.
Guess who I found?
The Outlander?
Right under our noses in the old world.
Alone?
Oh no. That's the best bit. Mother is here too. Shouldn't we go say hello?
Why would they escape only to return? Let them do what they came here for. I'll see that they don't dawdle.
Come on, hit him! Hit him! You are kidding me!
$16,000, Mr. Wenden.
Six in a row. Random matchups. You have to have an in, Mona. Tell me.
Enough data at your disposal and anything's possible. Want to see if seven's your lucky number?
Scamming citizens isn't legal, Mona Gale.
I'm not scamming anyone. And knights have no authority here.
Yes, you are. And I don't care. The Lady of Sorrows, where is she?
If I knew where to find my most lucrative, reclusive, and dangerous meal ticket, I wouldn't give that up for one night and whatever you're supposed to be.
She asked a question.
Asked and answered. Thanks. Have a great one.
People of Zakul, this is your Emperor. Hear me.
This should be good.
The criminal who plunged our great spire into darkness and chaos has finally been identified. The craven outlander who assassinated your immortal emperor, my dear father, has escaped custody and remains at large, aided by a rogue knight of Zakul. These deadly agitators were last sighted in the old world. If you encounter them, contact an authority figure immediately.
So, where were we?
You were about to tell them where to find the Lady of Sorrows.
Except I can't. I really can't. I don't even know how to reach her. She only ever contacts me. But she does occasionally meet with the Heralds in Breaktown. They have some kind of truce. That's the best I can do. Just don't agitate us.
How about you stop taking advantage of others?
Sure. Whatever you say.
Breaktown's the underbelly of the underbelly. No mingling there. Only corruption and torment. You know, we might owe Arcana thank you for unintentionally helping us. That announcement really brought you some clout.
If this is unintentional help, I need to see what it looks like when it's on purpose.
Breaktown. Where people who fall on hard times keep falling. Even when the knights policed the old world, we never lingered around here for very long.
I can see why.
I know where the Heralds are headquartered, but they won't give up any information willingly.
It's not like we have any other choice.
No, it's not.
They seem determined to meet you. No, I told them Breaktown, but that's all. Like, I want to get on your bad side.
You, Gale. You've seen the fugitives.
Come on, you know how this works. You give credits, I give information.
We know they were sent here. Tell us everything, or end up like your associate.
What associate?
I believe his name was Reg something.
You know who I work for.
And you know who we work for.
A lot of firepower standing between us and their leader. They call him the Exalted. Arcan put him in charge here, but he's little more than a servant, and not a sane one.
About time you got here.
Koth.
T7 told me you were headed into Breaktown. Figured the rest for myself. Didn't think there was a scenic route to get here.
What in Skyva's name are you doing here? Couldn't trust us to get the job done?
I didn't stay ahead of you all those years by trusting the wrong people. No offense, Outlander. You, at least, I want to trust. So let me clue you in. The Exalted hates knights. He won't say one word to Senya.
I'll make him talk.
Look, I'm regular people. I speak their language. You want to make a deal with the Heralds? I'm your man.
They're delusional thugs. There's no deal to be made.
Koth, come on. Let's see what you can do. Senya, hang tight. We may still need you in there.
Yeah, keep an eye out.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved me the trouble of hunting you down.
Don't thank me yet.
Spirited. I like Spirited. But I don't like you. You cannot be allowed to remain in the old world. Your presence threatens the order we have fought to maintain.
And you've done a good job from all I've seen. Koth Vortena, former naval officer, former local. Spent a lot of my youth in the old world. Hand to mouth was a real mess back then. You got a great deal with Arkin, but he could pull the plug on it at any second for any reason. What if he couldn't?
How do you mean?
When the Outlander and I pull Arkin from the throne, you won't have to answer to him anymore. All we need is to meet with the Lady of Sorrow so we can convince her to come with us. I bet you can make that meeting happen.
You want to supplant Valkorion's brat and take my greatest adversary out of the old world? Sounds fantastic. But how do the two of you intend to dethrone Arkin?
We have more power than you realize.
Power. Arkin gave us power. Only to implement so many restrictions that we are in many ways powerless. And he has zapped the very spirit from Zakul. Most don't even realize. But his undoing, it cannot be at your hands.
Why not?
Valkorion's fall, Arkin's rise, it all conforms to prophecy. You do not. Only when the prophecy is realized will our great serpent return to cleanse Zakul in fiery death. You cannot be allowed to succeed.
Thought we were getting along.
On my mark!
Exalted.
I'm busy!
The Lady of Sorrow demands your attention now.
I've seen one like that before, back in your part of the galaxy.
Your grip on the old world has become a stranglehold. You continue to act counter to the Lady's interests, most recently with the murder of our contractor, Mona Gale.
This can wait. I have company.
The Lady has decided to renegotiate the terms of your agreement.
We made a deal!
And now, you will agree to a new deal.
Father!
Brennan! Release him at once!
Come to the Razor. You and the Lady can discuss your son's future. And you. The Lady would like to speak with you as well.
I know why I want to see her. But what does she want from me?
The Lady of Sorrows is fully aware of who you are, Outlander. And now she also knows what you're after.
She would like me to assure you it's not a trap, and that I'm unharmed.
So that's that. Under no circumstances are you to kill the Outlander. Understood?
Understood. Kill the Outlander.
You're unworthy of the dragon's fire!
I knew I would find you.
New partner?
I am not amused. Valen killed Tanik for failing to stop your escape. I have been waiting for this moment ever since.
I can start shooting now, right?
Koth Vortena! Treason!
Sedition. Gross incompetence.
You made the last one up.
I'm glad we risked coming to the old world. Now we get credit for neutralizing two criminals. Watanek! You'll get no mercy from me!
Surrender!
I don't need to be a scion to see your epitaph. Here lies the Outlander who brought disorder and ruin to Zakuul.
You're wrong about me. You might even live long enough to see it.
He's driven, that guy. I doubt they'll stop gunning for you.
We'll leave it for them to decide. The Herald's had a head start. Be ready for anything. We could be stepping out into a minor war.
I know a thing or two about war.
I know. You didn't get the deal you wanted, but you did get the deal you deserved. Think of it this way, Exalted. You'll finally be with your great serpent. I'm curious, Outlander. What would you do with the Exalted Sun?
If he was in charge of the Heralds, he'd fear and respect you, unlike his father.
My exact calculation. Excellent. There's nothing to stop you from becoming the new Exalted now. I expect you to honor your end of our agreement.
Of course. I can finally lead the Heralds to the glorious future we deserve. You will have your just rewards.
Then leave.
Never had anyone sneak up on me like that. I'm lucky she didn't want me dead.
She doesn't seem to have a problem with killing.
Nope, she does not.
Since we need her help and she had me at a sizable disadvantage, I told her about the gravestone. But you, I didn't have to tell her about.
You're the Lady of Sorrows? A droid?
You shouldn't have...
I'm no droid, Battlemaster. I'm an intelligence beyond comprehension. You may call me Scorpio. I've come to Zakuul to further my heuristic directive of self-improvement. This self-iteration is number 1084. The proposal put forth by your colleague intrigues me enough that I've decided to accompany you.
Is that right?
Continue operations in my stead. Annihilate the Heralds if you must. I will remain in touch.
Very well.
Guess you convinced her.
Don't think I had to. She's unlike any machine I've ever come across.
Not exactly what I expected, but close. Shall we depart?
Don't try anything. If you step out of line, even once...
Your suspicion is unimpressive.
Why are you agreeing to help?
I wish to speak to the gravestone. I look forward to communicating with an intellect that rivals my own for a change.
What about Arkin?
He has something of mine. The severity of his error must be recognized.
What did he take? Just asking.
Eternal Fleet Units 522, 865, and 983 will prepare for deployment. Combat protocols fully engaged. The Outlander will not escape us this time.
All Gemini Command Units confirm. Preparations are already underway.